Okay, I think we are good to go. Oh, hey! You think those golden assholes are hanging out in that big-ass golden castle right here? Methinks it might just be the case. Okay. Jesus Christ, this place is tacky. It's like Donald Trump's bathroom. Yeah? Nothing like gold on gold, right? When speaking of a urinal. Yeah? This is a golden urinal. That's a joke from Harvey Birdman, attorney at law. I heard they were coming out with a new one. I think, anyway. Like, they turned a kitty into gold, these rat bastards. Now I have beef. But, aren't they coming out with a new one? Like, Harvey Birdman, Attorney General or something? I have no idea. Sounds pretty hilarious. I used to love that show. They turned the dogs into gold! Ah, these guys are assholes. Oh, that reminds me. Bunnies! Fuck these guys. Oh, Jesus. Hey, guys, relax. Jeez. I'm just here to kill your boss. Don't mind me at all. Full disclosure, by the way, I did something a little weird today, so I'm kind of in a weird mood right now. Well, I gotta tell you, those of you that are very observant might find that I sound a little different right now. It's because I'm recording in a different place. I'm taking care of my mom's dog, so I'm at her place right now, and I'm recording here, so that's why I might sound different. Anyway. One of my mom's dogs is super old and like takes CBD oil? Oh, what's this? Gold circle, it's neat. Ah, get away from me, man. CBD oil, if you don't know, is like, I don't know, made from hemp or something. It doesn't get you high, I don't think. But it's supposed to be good for like arthritis, I think. And if you're having a hard time keeping your appetite up, it's supposed to fix that. It's like a sort of alternative kind of medicine. I just went to a circle. What the butts? Yeah, dude. It's supposed to be like a sort of a healthy option for like people with terminal illnesses. If they are like a cancer, for example, like they'll take it to keep their appetite up because, you know, that chemotherapy and radiation is a real pain in the ass. And, hard to have a good appetite when you got all that shit going on. Yeah, I took some. I took some. Because my mom asked me to. Well, she didn't expressly say, hey, Grim. Well, she called me my real name, but, you know, whatever. She doesn't call me Grim like all you people do. Yeah, she didn't say, she was like, you can try some if you want. And I was like, okay. And she was like, the guy that sold it to me said it's fine for human consumption. And he said he took it every day. And I was like, well, why don't you try it? And she's like, well, I have marijuana. So I'd rather just do that. Oh, cool. We got stuff. Yeah, FYI. Grim's mom is a big old pothead. But, you know, that's fine. It's cool. I don't mind at all. I'd mind it less if she shared every once in a while, but that's fine. That's fine. It's whatever. You know, she's retired. She could do that shit. Of course, it's always funny how many just impromptu trips to Washington she takes. Washington or Colorado. So it is kind of funny. Anyway, you learned a little something about Grim's mom today. She's a pothead. Oh god, what is that? A Goldman and what appears to be a... I don't even... just stab it. Penny pincher? Oh, it didn't work. Fine, just multi-thrust, I don't care. Bap, bap, bap. Yeah, it is pretty funny though. Just... She takes random trips to these other states. Where marijuana is perfectly legal. Of course she doesn't hide it or nothing. So, you know. She used to until we all Everyone in the family started calling her out all the time at Thanksgiving. That's coming up, so that should be fun. Anyway, what the heck's going on here? Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. See you later. You scrubs. Okay, so let me get the facts straight of this, right? Since we're just going around doing our thing. Gold fever. How did that happen? I guess it has something to do with Eric's sister, right? But, I mean, I don't know. Maybe the medallion she wore is actually the monster doing it. Hold on. Okay, hold on. I had a feeling this might be the place. Okay, line up. I got a feeling, a very strong feeling, we just gonna be fighting bosses soon. So, I guess you're out of the party, Jade. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we gotta have Eric in the party. Well, I don't think we have to, but I want to, because he's a part of this, all right? This is his deal. He should see it through till the end, right? Right. Okay, who's the fuck? Oh. Oh, that is definitely Eric's sister. Hey, Bulma.
Mia?
Call me that again and you'll regret it. I haven't been Mia for a long time. The name's Gildiga.
That is a stupid name.
Wait, you're...
Yes, well done. I'm the big baddie. It was all me. Gold fever, stealing all the statues. Me, me, me. What's the matter, dear brother? Aren't you happy to see your little sister doing so well for herself? Anyway, what are you doing out of your cage? I wasn't planning on having my men bring you here till later.
So Mia, I don't want to, like, you know, be that guy that tells you how to do your job or nothing, but I feel like if you're going to be some evil dickhead villain type, you should probably work on that evil laugh a little bit. Just saying.
You have every right to hate me, Mia. I hate myself for what I did to you. But the Vikings? The fever? Why would you do all this?
Oh, questions, questions. Always with the questions. Fine. If you're so desperate to know, then I'll tell you. It all began when the World Tree fell from the sky, and the Lord of Shadows went to visit a certain lucky girl.
Forced to slave away in poverty, in cold, in hunger. Abandoned by your parents, by your guardians, by your brother. Your young heart overflows with greed, with rage, with despair. You will make a splendid addition to my world of darkness. I am Mordiggan. Lord of Shadows, ruler of all Erdrea. Come, child, drink of my power and be reborn.
Mordiggan, what did that monster do to you?
monster. He's not the one who left his sister to rot all alone in a cave. Thanks to that monster, I'm here today. Thanks to him, I have all the gold, all the power I ever wanted, and more. And for my next trick, I'm going to turn everyone in the world into golden soldiers, just like those stupid Vikings, and work them all to the bone.
Ah, so you really did turn the chief and his men into your slaves. What's happened to you?
You really think you deserve to know? After all you've done? I'll show you what you deserve.
Are you fighting us? Oh. Yeah, I think she's about to fight us.
I've thought about you every day for the last 5 years. The thought of saving you was the only thing that kept me going. It's all my fault. All of this. Everything that's happened to you. Which means I have to finish this. I have to take you down.
Now you decide to play the hero? You're too late. You couldn't save me, and you can't save yourself. Or your pathetic little friends. Why can't you all just leave me alone? I don't need a brother, or a hero, or anyone. You're worthless to me. But you'll be worth your weight in gold.
Why doesn't she just turn us into gold instead of fighting us? Seems like an easier option, but you know, that's fine. That gives me a chance, at least. Whatever, okay. Cobra Strike, that's the thing you do, Iraq. Yeah. You missed, you scrub. Oh my god. Okay, Oomphful, that's a thing we do. Iraqistan, there you go. Ow. That kind of sucked. Psych up. Oh. Oh, that's not psyching up. That's something else. Psyching up isn't in this game. Okay, right as rain.
Socks up.
Oh, I probably should have healed Eric. Oh well. That's fine. He's like the toughest guy I know. He'll be fine. Maybe. Probably not. Scrap Mantle. There we go. It didn't work. Okay, can you get the poison off this time, Eric? Eric, you're fucking it up. Oh, there's the gold thing. Ah, that's the thing. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oomphful. This is a problem. Right. Okay. Hey, Rab. More heal to Eric, please. Thanks, buddy. I think we're going to have to cast some Cubuff. Because it didn't work. It done didn't work. Okay. Actually, probably shouldn't cast it now that I think of it. Because, well, our crew is gold right now, and I don't think it's going to work on them. The Rite of Rain still seems to work on them. Raking. Oh, that's rude. Ow! Fuck me. Back up. Oh, you are the worst. Oh, two of them. All right. Axes of Evil time. I'm glad somebody's still worth a shit in our party, Hendrik. Nicely done, buddy. A direct answer to that move. That's awesome. Okay. Heal him up, pal. Do our party members, are they going to stay gold? Okay, good. Cool. Awesome. That's exactly what I wanted to happen there. Okay. Please poison your sister, Eric. You suck, dude. Is she immune to poison or something? I'm going to keep trying it. Because I swear it's gonna work one of these times. Okay, top off Eric, I guess. Accelerate. Well, that's not cool. Ow! Okay, Silvando! Good to have you back, buddy. Can you do some Oomphful on old Hendrik there? He could probably use some help. Okay, Hendrik! Will you lower this woman's defense already? There it is. I just had to yell at him a little bit. Okay, please poison her this time. Oh, nice! Crit and poison. That's exactly what I wanted. Cool. Okay, I got a new move for Eric, too. It's called Divide. Fuck, Rep's dead. Well, that's a problem. Didn't plan on that happening. Okay. Well, anybody know Zing? Oh shit, Wigchop knows it. God damn it, fine. Fine! We gotta make sure everyone's alive so they can get that glorious XP at the end of the battle, I guess. Alright, fine! God damn you! Alright, somebody's gonna have to play healer in the meantime. Yeah, that's an issue. It could be a problem. Fine, I guess. Damn it, that sucks. Okay, Hendrik. I hate wasting your mana on healing, though. Oh, you get another turn. Fantastic. Parallax is bitch ass.
Cower worms!
Nice! Not bad at all. Alright, yeah, but this ability, Divide. Those of you that played the Dragon Quest Heroes games know that was the move Elena got, and it was really, really good. Ow. Break. Ow, fuck me. Ow, and you got rid of all... Oh, shit. That just negated that divide I just did. Well, son of a bitch. Zing? Rap? Get up, please? Hey, Rap's back. Good. So I have to do all that shit over again. Son of a bitch. If I want to get that huge, awesome move on him. Actually, fuck it. Just do it.
You're not gonna like this.
There we go. Except, yeah, no, she's not poisoned anymore. Damn it. Please don't hit Eric. And you did that thing I didn't want you to do. And now Rap's dead. Well, fuck me. Fuck a goddamn duck. All right. We need a healer in here. Damn it. This is not going as well as I hoped it would. Alright, you got any pet powers? Oh, this is good. Actually, not yet. Try to get this scrap metal off again, please. And then we could try that move. There we go, we'll do it next round. Okay, more Zing. Work, please? Zing works surprisingly well in this game. Most of the time it doesn't work at all. Okay, yeah, this move, do it now! Do it now! Fucking miss? You are shitting me. Okay, abilities. Hustle Dance. Please. Nicely done. Okay, nothing's fucked. All right, now we need Eric alive. God, I hate being behind on keeping people alive. It's real shit. Oh, there's a coffin. Oh, fuck. That's a problem. Oh, that's a genuine problem. Alright. Well, I'm gonna try Zing Stick on, Eric, but I have a feeling he's gonna get instantly fucked up as soon as we bring him back to life. So, yeah, that's an issue. Or he could not. Okay, we're gonna pull some shit. Yeah, we're gonna pull some bullshit. Line up. Jade and Wigchop, I need you two to last a couple rounds, okay? Just make it happen, okay. We're doing mad strategy for this fight, sort of. Using every party member. Ow! Alright. Back up. Alright, time to substitute Jade. Okay, Silvando is still gold. Hendrik, still gold. Jade, time to leave the party. I know you're here for so long, but you're done. Let's see. Yeah, I guess we need Rab, huh?
Why don't I show you how it's done?
Yeah, okay, sure. Silvando's back! Yeah! Alright! Silvando. Do a hustle dance, I guess. Shit. Oh, we should attack that one guy. Actually, no, I think of it. Whatever, it's fine. Weak Chop will do it. Maybe, hopefully. Nicely done, Chops. OK,
Okay.
Okay, is it just me or boss is getting significantly harder as we get later on in the game? It only makes sense, right? Okay, cool. We can get Eric back in the party. Okay, original party back. Good, great, grand. That's awesome. Fucking A. Scrap metal. Defense is renewed.
What?
Oh god. Ow, ow, ow. Fucking Eric, you're dead again! Fucking Eric! Jesus Christ! Dude, Eric, your sister's kind of a bitch. I'm not gonna lie to you, buddy. Hustle dance. Okay, I need like a protect another person move or something to Eric so I can at least get him healed up so we can start fighting again. Or I could just not have Eric in my party for this, which is probably the smarter move. Do we actually have that? I could have swore what's-his-face had an ability like that. No, I don't think so. Fuck. Alright, fine. More scrap metal, I guess. I think he's almost dead. You just gotta get lucky, I guess. Defense is renewed. Oh, wait, sweet. Oh, wait, you have a spell, don't you? Remorda heal. Yeah, this is the ticket. Cool. I hope, anyway. Oh, nice. Okay. Fucking poison your sister, Eric. There it is. Okay, cool. Ow. Please don't attack Eric. Wait. Ow. Shit. Okay. Multi-heal, please.
Not done yet.
Okay, we're not fucked. Nothing's fucked, friends. I think we got this. Okay. She... Not enough MP. God damn you, Hendrik. God damn you. Fine. Jade, get in there. I'm not putting Wig Chop in there, damn it. I refuse to do that. Okay, this is gonna suck. Ow. Psychs herself up. Ow. Fuck me, Jesus Christ. Okay, we need Oomphle to Eric, because he's about to do some big dick damage. And hopefully we can multi-heal off. That'd be great. Okay, divide. Next round will be the one. I promise it will be the big one. Oh boy, is it going to suck for you so much, Gildigga. Oh man. Okay, Jade. Nice. Going Super Saiyan form. Okay, multi-heal, please. And then brace for ass kicking. No? Okay, multi-thrust. Make it happen, girl. Ah, was that it? Ah, okay. I was hoping Eric would get the final blow, but that's fine. Everyone survived! Yeah. Everyone got the MP or the XP for this. Yeah, I done good-ish. That could have gone way better, honestly, but whatever. It's fine. We got a W in the end. So, yeah, that's all I care about. Ooh, a Corsair's cap. What's all this? Do we have a phase 2? I thought phases in boss battles were supposed to be a final boss thing.
Are you two all right?
The poor wee thing's lost control of her power. If we can't stop her, gold fever's gonna spread like wildfire.
I can't let that happen. This is all my fault. I'm sorry, Mia. I have to end this.
Are you gonna kill her? Isn't this...
Eric!
Oh, hold on.
Help me!
Isn't this the part where the Luminary does some Luminary bullshit to make everyone happy or something? Could have swore this was one of those situations. Wig Chop. Okay. Oh, a word for having at least 50,000 gold coins on one person at once. Really? Could have swore I got that earlier. Hey, Eric, listen. I know you're all ready to launch the final decisive strike against your sister, and you're not too happy about it, but maybe slow your roll for a second, man. Yeah, just relax, buddy. I'm sure I got some luminary bullshit up my sleeve.
Huh?
Eric! Eric!
I can't do it. She's my kid sister. I have to try and save her.
Yep, there it is. Luminary bullshit.
No! Get back! You'll be...
I'm sorry, Mia.
Why? Why can't we go back to how things used to be? When we'd fight and laugh and fight some more? When all we had was each other? We didn't need money. We didn't need anything. I don't care how poor and cold and hungry we were. I want it back. I don't need this. I don't need gold! Nice work, Eric. You just lost us a fortune.
Ah, everything worked out. I wonder what would have happened if we would have just told him to stab her sister. If we wouldn't have intervened. If he would have actually gone through with it. Whatever. Hey, look. The yellow orb.
Your sister was a vessel for a power beyond human understanding. It has taken a terrible toll. We must let her rest. But do not fear, my child. Her life is not in danger. In time, she will recover.
Okay, well that was nice. The power of hugs saved everybody, I think. I don't know. I'm not sure.
I owe you. Mia owes you. Here. You should have this.
Oh, sweet, thanks. Weak Chop recovers the yellow orb. I don't know what we're doing with these, but I guess it's cool that we have them.
The Seer told me that if I helped the Luminary, I'd find forgiveness. Guess he knew what he was talking about, huh? We'd better make a move. Mia's safe here for now, which is good, because I've got things to be getting on with. Like helping you take Mordigan down. Let's hit the road, partner.
Okay. Having found forgiveness at last, Eric gets a new lease on life. New panels have been unlocked in his character builder. Well, ain't that swell? Awarded for saving Mia and helping Eric find the forgiveness he sought for so many long years. Neat. Alright. What are we doing now? Head for Arborea, seek out your scattered party members, and find out how to defeat the Lord of Shadows. Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna head to Arborea next time. Because I don't know where else to go. Okay. See you then. Bye-bye.